Good job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Look after these tyres now if you want to finish the race on this compound. win, my friend. Well done.
And with that, we wrap up yet another incredible Grand Prix weekend. So, Anthony, what made the difference out there today?
I think that smart tyre management on track and very smooth driving definitely assisted in their victory today. That combination meant they got the absolute maximum out of their tyres at all times.
Well, what a thrilling end to an incredible Grand Prix weekend. Our top three finishers should be incredibly happy with what they were able to achieve out there today. And now, let's take a look at the driver's standings. The gap at the top of the championship has been cut down after a difficult race today for our championship leader. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
I have to give it to Lewis. They demonstrated a very delicate touch in close proximity to other cars, as well as showing a lot of maturity and patience in difficult situations.
It's time to check out the constructors' standings. And pulling further ahead in the standings, it's Red Bull. Meanwhile, good work from Aston Martin this weekend, who pushed themselves further up the order. Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.